5, 6, 2, 1, 2. Like two digits are there. So how to compare two digits? Right, two numbers are there. Two numbers, so you have to calculate that compare the digits one way from left side, from left to right. So this is a 5, this is a 5. This is a 5, this is a 5. The 6, this is the 6. This is a 3, but this is the 2. Remember, this is a 2, but this is the 3. So we can come to know this one is the bigger, this one is the smaller. From here only you can understand this one the bigger number. So you have to practice. Very, very easy thing this one. Right, smaller and bigger number you can write. Then ascending and descending number, ascending order, descending order, can you write? From UKG class onwards, we are reading the ascending and descending that orders. Ascending means smaller to bigger, and descending means bigger to smaller. So what we discuss, ascending means you write to smaller number to bigger number, and descending means bigger number to smaller number, right? So if we say if I give someone number that some digits, and you have to write the greater number and smaller number, how to write? Fine.